motivation is the fact that we're young and we're free and we could actually explore other things, especially with cultures. We love researching about cultures. And also exploring and learning and enjoying moments. Nice, but also always keep to yourself. Be you. Never try and be exactly the way you see other people dress up, you know. Joburg is becoming a world class. I don't think also when I say Joburg, I feel like I'm limiting every other country and every other continent in Africa. And I feel like Africa is expanding to become a rich and powerful country in terms of art, fashion, crafts. Everything is just becoming so powerful and I love that. Joburg is a city that everyone is from different places and we all meet up here to make a difference.
It's going to be amazing.
But yeah, but I'm grateful to be part of the journey and to be part of the generation of the now to forever, because we will never give up. We'll always keep it going.